name is Emily Henson. I'm 29 years old. I started seeing Dr. Covington in July of 2018. I came to her after going to my OB doctor. Basically, I wanted to have children, and I was told that basically I wasn't able to have kids being at the weight I was. We tried for a year and a half to have a baby before I came to Dr. Covington. And so before coming to Dr. Covington, I did ovulation tracking. I, you know, tracked everything. I took temperature after temperature. It was just awful. And at that point, I just had enough. So when my OB doctor referred me to Dr. Covington to lose weight, I decided to come to her, and she put me on the program to lose weight. I wanted to have children naturally, as far as not taking any medication. I didn't want to go through IVF at the time. So I decided to come to Dr. Covington to see if there was a chance that maybe weight loss could help me get pregnant. Like I said, I came to her in July of 2018, and actually by August of 2018, I was pregnant because I had lost 24 pounds following her program. And we together, I mean, she helped me lose the weight, and I was able to get pregnant without taking metformin or Clomid or having to go into the really expensive IVF. It was incredible. And now here we are, 9-10 months later, and I have a beautiful baby boy, and he's just wonderful. And I want to get back on track to lose more weight so that way I can have more babies later on too. My message for women who are struggling with this, like I was back last year, is just to hang in there and, you know, follow what Dr. Covington has said, because I'm telling you, losing the weight really helped. And it's not just losing the weight, it's having an accountability partner and knowing that after you do lose the weight, and if you do get pregnant, if that's your main goal, that you'll be able to get back on track and be healthy and be a great mom later on too, and not have to worry about, you know, gaining baby weight back. So we did not know what we were having, and we decided to keep the gender a secret until birthday. And when he was born, my husband was actually able to say to me if it was a boy or a girl, and he said, "Oh my gosh, it's a boy!" And I was just looking up at the ceiling tiles because I was, you know, reared back, and I kept saying, praise Jesus, God is so good. And they put him on my chest, and I fell in love the second I saw him. He was just great. But I knew I was in love the second I found out I was pregnant, to be honest. But the moment I saw him, I was just, oh, he's my beautiful little boy. My beautiful little boy. And he had all this hair. It's crazy. Crazy. Say hi. Are you yawning?